are making brownies.
Preheat your oven to 350 degrees.
Gather all of your ingredients.
I just need 1 egg, 1/4 cup of water, and 1/3 cup of oil, and then just stir. And you can't forget to use nonstick spray, because otherwise your brownies are going to be a complete disaster. You're just going to put everything in a pan, and you're just going to put the entire pan in. And yeah, it's a very simple process.
Once your brownies are in the oven for 25 minutes, you can take them out and enjoy.
I'm always a bit nervous for this part because I'm super clumsy.
And then you cut the brownies into squares and eat.
I feel like it could be better. We tried.
Reporting for Journalism 2012, I'm Rachel Schonberger.